I was quite sure he would take it and I would be left with inferior factions. Probably stronger factions like Aeon or something, but not nearly as good, not having as many legs on your ships or planes. No other faction has as many legs on their stuff as Sebron. And that's why Sebron is the most popular faction, by far. Factories and then an air factory. That's very land heavy. Thank you. have to drop, you know, because there's instantness and I need that. Nope, that's not even gonna work, it's already too many laps. Why did it drop only one energy? Fine, let's try again. Fine. Music stop again. What is this? It's just randomly pausing. Gonna stop making laps now. If not, that would be not too small. Seems we can do some kind of counter attack. Oh, if we will lose Aaron. More likely. The com drop. Not too unlikely, I would say. Actually make some units here. Just in case. Cancel my attack to upgrade. This might actually work. Some stunning monks. Okay, it's the first Medusa thing he worked. How could I not see that? Cuttings and more Medusa working? Close. Ah, he dropped. That was not too unexpected.